It's still one of Richmond's public high schools, but in the 1870s, Armstrong High School was the first public school for black students. Its name came from Samuel Chapman Armstrong, a white commander of the U.S. Colored Troops of the Civil War. Armstrong High has been in four locations, educating thousands, including L. Douglas Wilder, the first black governor of Virginia and the United States. CBS 6, Remembering Black History.